today, I'm going to do a little bit of grinding, and I'm going to sell this strength right here with 5x coin boost. Should be fun. Get everything set up here. Nice small server. I didn't see anybody AFK down there on the boss. Could be good, could be bad. I see people running around. Whatever your name is. It really bothers me how people can't even take the time to come up with something relatively creative for a name. Can you read, noob? No begging. No pets given. Are you blind? Or just dumb? Can I have only one pet, please? As a standard, my first boss, I will take off at 2k, and that way I'll have enough time to get the boost going. No, I'm not screwing myself because somebody's got pets I can see. Less laggy this way, I get more hits. I really should swap pets with Spittly Cone, since those pets are higher stats, but I just don't care. Well, I guess it's less that I don't care and more that I don't have a second laptop and my phone likes to disconnect and I don't want to risk losing any pets. So, I don't care enough to try. How's that? I think the daily reward thing said that I get it in about 48 minutes. So, no matter how many coins I get when I sell, I'm going to hang on to them for at least the daily reward. I'll probably hang on to whatever coins I get for a while. I'm already at 3kt on the boss without the boost. And we out. Store. Boost. 15 minutes. Come on. And go. Success. Alright. Turn my cells on. Come. 23 KT, so 664 KT. Turn those off. Got 43 minutes. Which is my next saber anyway? It's 100, so I get like 6 sabers out of this. Alright, move on to the next server. It's right, always women are actresses. I'm singing because I don't want to be blocked all over the world. And we got a minute and a half. Moving on. Let's try this one. Oh, a laggy server. Cross is here. Come on. Up. Thank you. Yeah, it's decently sized. So laggy though. That dude's a whole big pack of toilet paper. Two KT. Come on. Thank you. Oh, another laggy server. No, I'm not doing it. Waste of time. Try this one. I said we'll try this one. Why do I keep getting these laggy servers? Whenever you see the blue sky like that, it's usually a laggy server. I waste time on this one. The boss isn't even here. I have like 2.5 minutes. Nope, boss just showed up. Stupid laggy. On 4. Six. 7.2. 8.4. Should be right at 10. Probably more since the I don't take into consideration the 0.6. There you go. Next server. Hey, if any of y'all know how to get rid of this can we send notifications to on this computer thing, if y'all know how to get rid of that without actually letting them send notifications, say so in the comments. Man, another laggy server. Boss isn't here. Just showed up. Four. 9.6. 108. 12 KT. 7.5 minutes. Doing pretty good with these bosses. Point 2, 8.4. 9.6. Next. Damn, still got a minute next. Free edge block. I hate how you're so slow at the beginning when you first spawn in, or if you get killed and get respawned. So annoying. One point two. Take me to 720. Maybe 721. Come on, hurry up. Y'all are killing my time here. I'll try one more. I'm actually surprised that I got as many as I have so far. Game to go switch counts. Damn. Bunch of people AFK on this one. I bet you that boss isn't going to be there for like 2 minutes. Damn it. Just wasting my time now. 5.7.
Why are you standing there, Terminator?
See, if that was me attacking you, you wouldn't be standing there anymore. It's like a pesky fly you just want to swat. Eventually he's going to connect. Oh, I think he did. You can't swat me. I swear, I just saw someone standing over here with a full team of voids, and I went around the statue, and they weren't there anymore. I'm tripping. Alright, well, I'm going to beat one more boss. And then I'll call it a video. Bunch of nothing. Alright, well, that concludes this video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for taking part and watching and supporting me and being the cool people that you all are. And I'll catch y'all on the next one. Till then, have fun at whatever you're playing. And remember, have a nice day. Toobock out!